Hello guys, it's been a while since we've been back in Wreckfest. We're gonna get in here and do some more in Wreckfest today in the championship mode. So let me it's actually in the career mode, but it's in the championship. Let me get me a timer set up here. Alright, so we're gonna go down here to the next one, the challenges right here. We did not finish that, so let's look at our first one right here. Got our timer started. Go ahead and do it. Using the bus. Big Valley Raceway. Bus. I mean, what do you expect here? I mean, I guess you can just push everybody out of the way, but then you have that problem. We may have just messed up there. I want to go into photo mode here. I want to get a photo. Nope, not of that. No. Alright. Come on, I'm trying to get it. Come on. I want to get a photo. He's going. How did we fail? Okay, we're gonna do that again. We're gonna do it again because we said we failed. We gotta wreck them. Okay. We can do that. we wrecked 5. We need to get 8. So we still failed. Got the best time, though. Looks like. Well, I don't know. What we need to do. All right, I think we'll try it one more time. We're going to try it one more time. And then we're going to move on. We gotta get 8. Let's go inside of you. I don't get that much this time. Best way to get them is head-on collision. That takes them out. Hitting them head-on. Oh, we were so close. We got 7 at time. So close. I think it's something we can still work on a little bit. We'll definitely come back to that. Alright, so let's see what else we got on here that we can kind of keep on. We'll work on that again. Alright, let's see. Let's do... We're going to do the RV race. Is this a demolition derby? Oh, it's a demolition derby, I believe.
Big Valley Speedway.
Okay. Yeah. Do it. Jumping in an RV. On two wheels. It's fun. Survived. Oh, we didn't rank none. Okay. Let's do it one more time. I thought we got one, too. Paint on side of it. hits harder than it looks. One that time, so we done a little bit better. But we'll definitely have to come back to it. We're not gonna finish this championship. I mean, this today. So, but it's always good to get back into this wreckfest. So let's see what else we got here. Okay, we don't have that vehicle, so we can't do that. Let's see. A dirt oval racetrack. Let's go for it. Can't remind me of Winder. Yeah, it reminds me of Winder. I don't know what position we're in. Oh, we finished first. Okay. We'll take it. And we got another event.
We'll be right back.
over. First, I bet they push you over there. We finished first again. I can't believe it. I thought for sure we wouldn't finish it. I'm doing better than I thought I was doing. We still got another event here. Thank you. know the top of. We've been doing good. Hit that wall. Watch for the pile of cars. Ow. How's this car still moving? We finished first again. I don't know how we're doing it. Hey, we got another event. This is a fun one, man. I ain't doing that again. That might have caused me right there. I think that cost me. Still finished first. Hang on, another event? Oh, this has a lot of events then. Okay, well, we'll keep going then. Why not? We got it started now. We're going to finish it. Let's roll. Get the inside drive for a little bit. Oh. Ow. My cars are destroyed. Doing? That was stupid of me. I don't know what I was doing. I just want to go off road, I guess. Thank you. fast so we can catch up. Part of that was my fault. Yeah, we finished third. I kind of figured that was going to happen. I messed myself up on that one. When I just darted off to the other side of the room. Fire Rock Speedway. Short circle. Circle. We're catching the field. got that one. We was catching the feel. We got two more events.
Sandstone Raceway.
I didn't mean to spin him. Well, we finished first. I think we got one more event. Yep. That should be our last event. I've been on this track. Watch this curve here. Car not too bad shape. Lost the lead. Said we still got first. I don't know how, but I'm not going to argue with it. Alright, so we finished that event. So we still got a few events that we gotta redo some of these. This event's done. We still got quite a bit of stuff that we can do here. We still got to redo these two here, and we got to do this one again. I don't have the vehicle for that one, so I'm gonna have to buy the vehicle for that one. We need the killer bee for that one. So we'll have to go and see if we can buy that car one day, and then we'll see if we can finish it up. But thank you for watching, guys. Thank you for everyone that's been subscribing to the channel. It means a lot. It helps channel grow. And I want to get more content out for you guys this year than I have before. That's definitely what I'm working on. So thank you for everyone that's been watching, been subscribing. I can't say enough about that. And we'll see you in the next video.